just a phase. Now let me explain. I'm working through some shit. Sometimes I'm medicated. It's hard to relay the thoughts in my brain. I'm looking for a life that's not domesticated. It never goes the way that you plan. Success is a door that always slams. I'm trying to break it. I'm trying to break it. Searching for words and praying for signs. I struggle to find the rhythm and rhyme. Don't know how to say it. Don't know how to say it. That I'm losing my mind.
I brought my kids to the zoo, and would you know, one of them fell into the gorilla pit, and then they shot the goddamn gorilla. Rest in peace, my boy Harambe.
Was that Kevin Hart?
Wow, Cody, you're so funny.
Yo, I have a question, based on that. Why do you have to suck the joy out of everything?
Because it's stupid.
Everyone else found it funny.
Come on, guys, just lay off her.
Anyways, I'm ready to get going.
Alright, let's go.
Can you believe how much Jacob's changed since he's gotten with Willow?
Oh, no, I know. It's like he doesn't even try to act like my friend.
Listen, I have a plan to impeach Willow.
Okay, well, it's gonna be a problem since, you know, she's the president. And her VP is her boyfriend, so that's not really gonna work.
It's just that the club isn't fun anymore, and I just want to be able to change that for everyone.
Alright.
Bro, I need to talk to you.
And what about? Is it about the fantasy league?
No, it's about you, because I think you're a shit person.
What the fuck? Where is this coming from?
You only give a shit about yourself, and you only do things for your own personal gain. Whenever something else makes someone happy, you try and destroy it.
Where the fuck are you getting this? I mean, it's not like you haven't changed.
You heard what I said. Don't talk shit about my girlfriend just because you didn't become president. You're just trying to ruin her life.
That's not what I'm doing at all. Everyone...
I don't want to hear it. If you hate radio so much because of her and I, then just leave, asshole.
Just hear me out, dude.
Hold up, man. So I got bad news. I just got a text from Jacob. Him and Willow cannot hang out this weekend.
I mean, I'm sure I can guess why.
Oh yeah? Why's that?
You know how we were talking about impeaching Willow the other day?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he overheard that, and he decided to confront me about it, and just called me fake and I'm only in shit for myself.
Fuck. It's ridiculous.
I also have something to tell you about Willow.
Alright, shoot.
You know how I told you I had the severe depression and I had to be committed?
Yeah, that was like a couple years ago, right? Before we even started talking.
Willow had something to do with that.
Really?
I started to date one of her best friends, Sarah. And obviously that led to the three of us hanging out a lot, and it was going great at first, but one night, we were all sleeping over at her house. Me and Sarah were on the floor, and Willow was on her bed. It was about 5 a.m., and me and Sarah were both awake, and, you know, we wanted to fool around, but... So, I started to feel her up, and... I guess we were being too loud, and Willow woke up. She, started to call us both disgusting, and, just calling me a piece of shit.
From that, how did she create the, the dark period?
She decided to talk to Sarah and gave her an ultimatum. Said she can either date me or be friends with her, and of course at the time she chose me, but then Willow just vowed to try and ruin my life.
Why didn't she say anything?
Because I didn't want to ruin something that might be good for him.
Oh. I'll talk to Jacob. Yeah? That's, if you want me to.
That'd be great.
Yeah, no problem, man. Okay.
Hey, Jax. How was your day?
It was kind of shitty, actually.
Oh, what happened?
Well, I heard about Jacob confronting Cody about the whole Willow.
Oh, have you spoken to him?
No, I haven't. I thought it would, cause too much tension.
Honey, he's your best friend. I mean, things will work out. If they don't right away, they eventually will, believe me.
All right, but, what if he stays with Willow and just sort of ignores me?
He's your best friend, okay? First grade, you guys have known each other. Things will work out, believe me, they will.
Thank you, Mom.
Don't worry, honey. Everything will be all right.
Jacob, come in.
So, what's so urgent?
Just wanted to talk about things.
What about?
So, what's all this shit between you and Cody?
Excuse me? That isn't your business, considering you agreed with him.
So it is, Willow.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so, but we have a problem, so let's just get it all out here. Willow's a bitch, man.
Watch yourself, Jackson.
Or what? You'll call me fake and a bad person for my opinion on your girl?
No. She's my first girlfriend, and you just can't be okay with that? You're just trying to ruin shit in my life.
First of all, she's ruining radio, okay? No one is having fun. And guess who's the VP? Your fucking boyfriend, man. No? And not to mention she tried to ruin Cody's life to make you happy, so there's that.
So why don't you just tell me that instead of talking behind my back?
Because you're irrational, Jacob.
Willow and I talked about this, and we both came to the conclusion that he's just in shit for himself.
Oh, really? Both of you? Or did she just convince you that?
Another fucking problem? She's not trying to convince me of anything.
Dude, she's all about control. Okay, there is nothing she is good at instead of being a bitch. She's great at that.
You know what? Fuck this, man. You and Cody are both just trying to ruin shit in my life. I'm out.
I think you made the right decisions. They're just assholes, not looking at things in your best interest.
I've just been friends with them for years, especially Jackson. I don't know if I'm mad or sad.
I think it's obvious you should be mad. I mean, they were talking shit about me, your girlfriend, behind your back.
I guess you're right.
You don't need them. You only need me.
What did you just say?
You don't need them. You only need me.
So they were right then. I don't need you when I have friends that look out for me. Sorry. You're just looking out for me. I hope you can forgive me. Let's do this.
What are you doing here?
I just wanted to apologize.
Come inside, I guess.
So, what do you want to apologize for?
For what happened yesterday?
I can't recall what that was. Can you inform me?
Why do you have to be like this? I realized you were right about Willow. And you were just trying to look out for me.
No, yeah, I know, man. I mean, you know, you're my best friend. I just don't want someone who's bad for you getting in between us, you know?
I was blinded. I thought she was my first love. You know, I just wanted to work out so much. But when I heard what you said about the way she acted, it was just like a bomb going off in my head.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad you could see my side on this. But it's not over yet. You still have to talk to Cody.
Why don't the three of us hang out tomorrow? You know, like we used to.
I can get behind that.
Power on. Bluetooth. Pairing. Bluetooth. Connected.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey man, Jacob and Willow broke up, so you know, we're all gonna meet up and do the whole reconcile spiel and all that, so I think you should come.
Oh, sweet. I'll be there.
Okay, sweet. Sweet. Alright, peace.
Bye.
Not the day.
Loving you is like a fairy tale. I just can't pick up the phone again. This time I'll be on my own.